noise or anybody would know that she was there.
David, did you get your homework done?
Yeah.
So in the event that his mother actually did go into the room, that unless she directly looked under the bed, she would not know that anybody else was in the room.
That receipt may be far more valuable than they ever thought.
We found out that Kim was his mother's name, and that was one of the names that he went by. He went by the name of David Allen Webb Kim.